Activating combat mode.
Wretched.
There's a monster inside. Is this where they make the copies?
These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, these are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancient. Interesting. You should. These are highly classified research documents. Project G.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander. How is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and... Interesting. You should... Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth!
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again. You never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero? Or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Angeal? Tell me!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Yeah!
combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Damn it!
Conflict resolved.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? Angeal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zach? What do angels dream of?
Angeal.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!
Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend. But I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church.
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zach. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha. Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house, too.
If I were you, I'd sell them. Midgar is full of flowers, your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers, wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way.
Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode.
Yourself.
combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
combat mode.
Thank you.
conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
So you have no problem bombing this village? Because I have a big problem with it.
All evidence of misconduct must be erased. As a Turk, I must enforce company policy.
That excuse again.
Bringing out the big guns!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it. Combat mode.
Out of the way!